So this is what my Easter eggs should have looked like in that last video, and there is my card finished. It didn't come out very well in the last one. My technical skills are rubbish. And there is another one I made earlier. Quite spring-like. Anyway, sending you all lots of love, and I hope you have fun making some cards. Bye for now. Bye.